This is the brand new all-electric Porsche Taycan 4S, and here are the top five things I love about it. Number five, the design is sleek, sexy, and futuristic. Just what you would expect an all-electric Porsche to look like. Number four, I love how you open the charge port. And as an option, you can get the charging port on both sides of the car, making it easier to charge. Number three, the interior is just spectacular, and it features 1, 2, 3, 4 customizable screens. So if you want your navigation over here, you can move it or not, keep it by the passenger. Number two, just like a Tesla, you can change the airflow by moving these little icons about to have it blow wherever you want. And you should have that feature because at $144,000, this is an expensive vehicle. And number one, this Taycan will do 0 to 60 in about 3.5 seconds, a top speed of 155 miles an hour, and it will go about 200 miles on a single charge. Coming up next, the top five things I hate about it.